I don't remember inviting you two.
Not fair!
How about some fresh air? Oh, that's right. There's no air in space. Oops.
Wait! Let me fight. You trapped me on this piece of junk, and now we're surrounded by pissed off Kree. I don't want to die here, and neither do you. If you keep me here, they'll kill you, your friends, and then they'll come for me too. Let me out.
Okay, but one move against my crew. Any of them gets hurt, and this little trust exercise is over. Do you understand?
I understand.
You okay? Drax!
Not okay.
Hurry!
Gamora!
I should have guessed Nebula wouldn't pass up the chance to fight.
Well, someone on this ship has to keep you all alive.
Here! This one's yours.
Like old times, isn't it?
Never gets any easier.
We've got to move. Now!
Couldn't have said it better myself.
And that is the engine room. Rocket!
Nebula and I will keep the bridge secure. Just get the power back on.
I am Groot.
Right. Engine room. Rocket! Ha!
You think you could possibly win against the Kree? Now that I've obtained the Eternity Forge for Hala.
Ah, stop, dude. Just stop. I really don't care.
How dare you speak to me like that?
How dare I? You come onto my ship, you bust up my team, and then you go about spouting your evil plan like a bad monster movie?
Hold your tongue! Hala will!
Well, Hala can kiss my beautiful Earth ass!
Hey, guy! What's it like being on fire? Ah! That bad, huh? Stupid.
You must think you're clever, Peter Quill, but you can't run forever.
The forge will be mine. Do not be foolish.
Who says I'm running?
Is there another word you would prefer? Hiding. Cowering.
I'm not afraid of you.
I do not need you to be afraid.
Peter, you better get the engines running. The Revenant's weapons are coming online.
Rocket, I'm on it.
Gamora, set a course for MDL.